These are the materials that you will need to complete the hydropower activity aboard the STEMmobile. Insert the metal axle through the center hole in one of the water wheels, as shown here. Once attached, it should spin freely. Insert the axle with the water wheel attached into the two holes in the water collection bowl. Again, the wheel should spin freely. Fill your beaker with water to prepare for the next step. Pour the water from your beaker over the water wheel into the water collection bowl. Do this for a total of 30 seconds, pausing to refill your beaker if necessary. Once you refill your beaker, then continue until you reach a total of 30 seconds for each trial.